little less funny. So, did you press play?
Yes.
Oh, this is good. Well, we could keep this in. My landlord, right? my rent. First and foremost, it was cute because he came to me. He's like, "Do you mind if I raise your rent?" I was like, "Are you asking? Because if you ask me, I'm gonna tell you."
What's this, apple juice?
So then.
She'll
be
having a gin and coke. I don't know. What
it's
are you
sweet.
Drinking?
None of your business.
You
on the rocks.
In the rocks. Y'all
want to
finish
it.
The story about my
Nana? Yeah,
please.
Go ahead.
So did you say yes? Yes, I told him he could raise my rent. It's fine.
Yes, okay.
But I also told him, can I get an updated lease before the 1st so it reflects what I have to pay?
Because
this was at the end of June.
It is now the end of July.
So I messaged him and I was just like, hey, well, I get that. I want to have the new rent reflected before I give you August rent. Yes, I'll get it to you. That was on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I pay my rent early, so I was going to send it tomorrow. So I politely messaged him again. Hello, did you get a chance to send that lease before I pay rent tomorrow? And he politely messaged me back. Yes, I left it on your doorstep, actually. I was like, you see?
I bet he did.
He wanted that.
De Niro. He's going to send you a picture of him in a little like.
Growing up, paying rent. Because I would have said no.
And then he would have been like, well, you know what? We're going to have to terminate your lease.
Because you're not being.
Because what they don't tell you in Massachusetts is, you know, my lease was up in February. So if your landlord doesn't give you a new lease to sign in February, you are on a month-to-month lease, and they can terminate you
at any time
when feel fit.
That is called being a tenant at will.
Yes, and I could have easily said no, and he would have been like, "Well, Kamaya, time to go.
It's time for you to go. Take you to the."
You know what? Welcome back to Talk
Don't have
Online.
Much to bring.
You got a lot of shit in your apartment. You definitely got mad things to bring. Down. The king gonna be like, never mind. Let me just restore your lease. Let me just give it back. Give it back.
I just want to explain to people who see me sniffing my nose on camera. They probably gonna be like, what's going on here?
It ain't no powders.
Seriously, you know I do work where I get drug tested.
Well, if they don't find that, then
it's the new woman in the area.